Realtors are a busy group of people. The main question is, are they doing activities that matter or are they just busy? Hi, this is Todd Stock with Success in Real Estate, and I want to share with you the best and worst parts about being a realtor and how your skill sets change the game. The best part about being a realtor is you're your own boss. The worst part about being a realtor is you're your own boss. Success comes from focus and sustained activities in the areas that are a fit for you. Time's the worst lever for your business. It's not noble to work a tremendous number of hours. If you're working a tremendous number of hours, then you need to upgrade your skills. Real estate sales is not about turning people into clients. It's really about determining who isn't going to be a client and then politely turning them away as soon as possible. Top producing agents have always developed skill sets to work only with clients who are ready to buy and sell and that are worth their time. Then they have systems in place to cultivate everyone until they're ready to buy or sell. So the skill set needed is the ability and the confidence to ask these proper questions in the beginning of the relationships. If you work on these basic skills, you'll be on your way to truly having a proactive business and not just being busy. Call or message me, and I'd love to talk to you about what the key leverage points are in your business.